Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you the first setting up of the Hisense Android Smart TV when you just take it out from the box. Okay, when you first time turn it on the TV, you will see the language list on the right side of the TV screen. Okay, it's too many language, and now we select English. And it's searching for the Bluetooth accessory, or if you not yet have the Bluetooth accessory to connect, don't wait and just press this back button once time to exit. And you can now just quickly set up your TV with your Android phone. So just set up together. So when the TV not yet connect the Wi-Fi, the phone cannot find the TV. So I think we just skip it first. And now select one of your home Wi-Fi network and input your password. Okay, accept the term and condition to continue. Network privacy and policy. Can read it out all information here. And I accept. Okay, and now it's a request to sign in with the TV once more time. So we just sign in. Okay, input your email account, email address. Okay, now log in to Google. And we need to accept the term of service with the Google Play Store. And we need to accept the term of service. You can read out for more information. Accept. Google service, accept. Install additional app. So it just suggests you due to your previous installation of your email. So I don't want to install it to this new TV. We just continue. And if we want to install any app, we can go to the Play Store and install it one by one. Okay, just continue. And now it just walk you through, and we can take time read it out, or you just press the right button. Okay, another one. Cache to your TV, okay. And now you can choose your country region. It has many region here. You can see and choose password, input password. So it only have one button, just select on it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Confirm password. 1, 2, 3, 4. Chromecast built-in always available. Okay, let device detect the Chromecast. Okay, I want it to on the Chromecast built-in always available. It may result higher energy consumption. Okay, you can decide to choose. Okay, the Chromecast will in turn on, it will cost you higher energy consumption, so we just confirm yes. And if you don't want to cost more energy, just turn off the Chromecast built in. And now just yes. This is the channel scanning of the TV. It's gathering the channel. So I'm not yet connect the antenna, so we just skip it. And now finish the setup. Disclaimer and user license agreement. Okay. So there is only one accept button. So just accept it. Okay, and now your TV is ready to go, and we can now just go to the App Store. And here is the built-in app for this TV, and if you want to go to get more app, just select on that Play Store to get more app. And it will bring you to the Play Store. And now it's already logged in, you can see here. It's your Gmail account that we already logged in at the first time. Okay, now that is all for today. Okay, and if you want to get to the TV channel or just want to get more information about the YouTube Play, you can check it out in the video description. I will put a link. And you can also go direct to my channel. I have another information about this TV inside my channel. And now let me say goodbye and thank you everyone for your time watching this short video. I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.